by Scheffler. They're coming forwards here, it's really opened up. The shot was blocked, and then the effort on the follow-up by Pieringer from a prone position didn't get very far. A spin by Okoko.
See that a lot against Borussia Dortmund. They lose the ball in midfield and they've got three or four players running in their back line. You know, I always say, you know, a lot of people will talk about it's always, you know, the back four's problem, but you know, when you've got three or four players running at you and you have to make that run back to your own goal, it's not easy to defend against. And that was the defensive structure I was talking about. I think that Dortmund have been lacking, I think probably the whole season.
That's what Crew turns in. Hold the ball up. Scored the hat trick against Bochum last weekend. It was a tester for Kevin Müller. Such a popular player here.